Yes, I only have time for one more question. Thanks. Oh, 1 minute. Oh, hey folks, this is Johnny Home Business Pop Urban, and you're gonna really like this post. I'm in the middle of a question here. What makes people famous? So the question is fame. I think it's how many times you hear or see someone or something, like the show Friends. I'll tell you right now, man, this show is it's syndicated, season after season after season. We've pretty much grown up with everyone. I mean, we know them by name. I can almost just I don't have to look at the box here. You know, I mean, we got Phoebe, we got Joey, we got Ross, we got Rachel. We got Chandler and Monica, and did I miss anybody? So, anyways, here's a trivia game. We picked that up at I think it was at Bookman's, but anyway, that's people are made famous, I think, by the amount of times that they actually risk too. They have to risk, put themselves out there, Anyway, so as soon as I finish up here with this blog, I'm gonna get back to answering some more questions. I also found another famous star here. I'm gonna go get their product here right now. Let's see here. This guy, famous golfer, and you might recognize him as being Arnold Palmer. So Arnold Palmer has like a double whammy going on because he actually has a drink named after him. So that's pretty cool, I mean, that's rising to a high status of fame when you've got a drink named after you, And I guess Shirley Temple would fall right into that group too. So anyway, Arnold Palmer, if you don't know what his drink is, it's a half and half of lemonade and iced tea. So I mean, it sounds like a pretty easy formula. So I'm gonna have to work on that. You too. So anyways, fame is fleeting, But it is kind of cool to go out there and make something that, brings enjoyment to people's lives. So I hope this did that for you. I hope you add value.